This is block 485 at Bukit Panjang by Fujitec.